Hello everybody, hope you've had a good day. Welcome back to my channel, and welcome to After Us. I don't really know much about the game as always. I just simply saw the game on sale at one time, and I thought, yeah, that's great. I'll get it for like a couple of quid. Looks fun. So yeah, if you didn't have enjoying, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already. It'd be very much appreciated. But let's just jump in. Can I... not controls. I want... Obviously, I don't like vibration. It's fine. Ah, that's it. Let's just start a new game. Let's see what's... if game's any fun. It looked okay. Looked something I would enjoy. Reviews were mostly positive. Bless you. Paying whales and sharks. Cool. Sharks would be a lot more scary if they could fly. Is happening. The Ark is dying. The Devourers have destroyed the world. Okay. I need to find whale or deer, dog. There was a shark at one point. I'm going to turn down the music a little bit. This is going to be a depressing game. Jesus Christ. Oh, I don't have... That's definitely a sign of parkour. Can't do parkour. Down, down by nine. Knock that down to three. There we go. Oh, I love it. Can I just give life by doing this? Yeah, there is barcodes. Oh, it actually isn't permanent. Okay. That's still beautiful. Tap But long press, okay. Seriously, how bad does humanity have to fuck up to make cars float? Is there, like... Am I supposed to... I can't understand, like, is it just, like, just travel in a... straight line? Like, nothing, like, secret type shit about? I would hope not. So I don't think it is that type of game. I can't sprint. Well, I'd say that this is basically sprint speed. I can sprint. Oh, yeah, you... I would probably argue that's the wrong bloody trigger for sprinting. Wait. Perform a high jump and then tap... Okay. Don't add any more, please. Wait, press double jump, but then hold it. I hold it. I hold it. That time I didn't hold it. That time I forgot to hold it as well. You're not gliding. Oh, is it momentum? I had to get a bit of momentum going for it. Okay. Okay. Technically speaking, it would just be easier just to do that. Okay, we just got introduced to it and we're practically having to do it every bloody jump. Gliding, it's not really gliding. It is. No. Look at the... I don't know. Just speaking, it would be easy for me to sprint. Jesus Christ. What did we humans do to this world? Shit, we fucked this world up, haven't we? Dog, something, pig, deer, whale. That's another dog. Pressing Y. Oh, it's a bear there. That's the shark. An eagle. A bee. Okay. Yeah, there is a bit of a glide, but it's not really a glide. Really isn't. Is it gonna be? You didn't do a long jump. Oh, don't give me another ability. Is that seriously another ability? Press RT in the air to perform a short dash. Hold it to do a longer dash. That'll make my life a lot easier than having to glide. Fuck. Dude, that's much easier than gliding. Because the gliding isn't fucking glowing. Kinda cool. This is definitely not my type of game, but I'm like kinda enjoying it. Fuck. Needed to glide for a bit longer. That's not good. Jesus Christ. Parkour, I hate doing parkour in games. My hands get way too sweaty. Yee. Should be close to the first dog. Looks like water. Not water. But I can't touch that stuff. I don't have to touch that stuff. I can just turn it into grass. With a new ability, which is... Hold LT to charge. Unable to sprint wall ride. Passes wall riding. I love it though. Oh yeah, we are supposed to go up again. I don't think you should give people the abilities so quickly. You don't mind me saying. I feel like you've shoved so many different like new things right off the start. Extinct animals. the throw heart to recall it. So none of those I need to go. Okay. Then there's like two that way. I've released the cats. I got sucked in. Okay, I gotta watch out for those, okay. That way. Well, I can see it. That's not got that high of a range. Shit. You better not, okay. How does one get to that spirit then? Oh, it is there, okay. Don't get too close. I thought I'd have to do some sort of crazy ass parkour, you know. A fox. A raccoon, I suppose. I know where the other one is. God damn it. Very beautiful, I'm enjoying it. Just as I said, it's not my cup of tea, this type of game, though. Like, not, it's not fully my cup of tea now. Where is it? Oh, up there. Oh. How do you get that to up there now? Oh. Go to there. It's the only place it can be. Is it just I'm in enough range? Yeah, okay. Just need to be in enough range. Pigeon. I think we could do without a pigeon, to be honest with you. No offense. I'm joking, I don't mind pigeons. Yeah, it's just not my cup of tea entirely, because I said it's not really much going on. The suburbs. the fuck happened? Bapa Beach. Why is everyone coming here? Oh. I see it there. Excuse me. Someone can chase me. Huh? Sure, I would be there. Oh, wait. Yeah, like I have to get onto that. Don't suppose I've got to come up this side? No. Look at these things. I think it might be there. Yeah. You fucking rat bastard. Fucking is that? Oh my god. Got that. Where's he? Wait, so what am I supposed to do? Does it want me to go somewhere here? Where's... But there's no way I can go from... there to there. No, there's actually no shot I can do that. You fucking dickhead. Oh, wait. Okay, so it's here. Yeah? Or is this from the way back? Oh. Get fucked, get fucked. Can't touch me. Fuck. I think this is just my way back. But how the hell do I get the two spirits that way then? Because I mean, the only way to do that is here. Oh, you dickhead. Being the only thing I can think of. No, because I can't go there to there to there. Am I not at them? I mean, I can't, you know, I don't think it really matters. Can't really get them anyway. Okay, first. Fuck you! They got such a good big suck with them. See, look at the, yeah, these are these two. I don't understand those two. Those are way off the path. Back here. Yeah, this car. Promising. Oh, so it was literally in the gunk, okay. There. Have I got to somehow get up to there? Oh wait, no. What are you somewhere? Oh, are you so funny? Fucking dickhead. Honestly speaking, fuck them. Oh. Oh, that's... Yep. I see that one over there. It's very peaceful, very relaxing. If you like relaxing games like this, you'll actually love this. I don't mind relaxing games, but I like games that I can relax, but it has more action base to it. Makes sense. Yeah, I ain't gonna be able to 100% all the spirits because I have fucking no clue. Shoot them. Get off, buddy. Yeah, so then she those two. Eh. Oh, no, I don't give a shit about. Oh, did I accidentally do something? That was cool. I accidentally grew a tree. Sick. Love it. Okay, I'm actually big loving this game, but very rather very chill. I'm loving it in that regard. Just it's not the right game for me, but I'm still gonna keep playing for a bit. I think, as I said, it's not too bad so far. Oh my god, I could have grown trees like that. You could have told me about that. See, also, it didn't tell me anything about a shoot and I can shoot the chopping things off, did it? Here are the mlukoop. Oh my god, I'm so annoyed about that. There's so many more of that. Love that. Really cool. Very pushing, very lovely. I'm loving it. I know I keep saying that, but I'm just... Jeez. What actually happened to this world? Because it's evident that something happened. Looks like they got Dr. Stone. That looks like that's the actual way to go. Oh, it is. By that, I mean I saw that path and I thought, oh god, can I go that way to get something or something? Oh. Do your bush. Bush. Yeah. Does that not work? Well, technically, we should have done to humans then. Oh. The sausage dog. Yeah, just take a nap. Oh wait, no, that would be the end of that level, wouldn't it? Yes, I didn't manage to get two spirits. Because I had no idea where to actually go for them.
Aye, aye.
Orange has got cracks all over my face now. No. Oh. Yeah, so like those two, I've. Oh! That's why, it's because I haven't actually. Come across it yet. Fuck it. And then now, okay, I'm gonna go back and get that. I wouldn't have gone back if it was in the same position. No, but it should continue on from where. The dog. Well, that explains it. Am I actually supposed to go to here? I am. I can now walk line? Shit. God damn it. Hold RT. I mean, I'm already sprinting anyway, so. Oh, also paper walls. So it's like when it's. So these are the types of wall textures I can only. Do. Keeping an eye out. Oh, well, I wonder what's there. Do you come all the way around? No, you do not. Okay. I go down. Oh, I get it. Okay. That was not a paper wall. How high does that send me? About right. I'm beginning to not care about these. And I mean that. Yeah, I actually don't care anymore. Why can I not? It's too far for that, okay. See it. I need to jump onto that car. I'll get hit by that. That's always fine. Close to the trees. I'm loving doing that. Why do I have to keep? I couldn't select the things. Oh, can I go across these now? So much to this. The amount of different things that are now being added. Bloody hell, I am a big idiot. I don't remember half these things. I don't know why I keep doing that, I don't need to. Love it now. Oh, it's that way. Back by life. I forgot to click the right button then. Well, technically, it's a trigger. What the fuck do you want me to do? There's actually no shot you want me to do that. You actually do, don't you? Oh, there we go. That's why. You can do sideways, okay. I thought I could actually only go up. You fucking... And my finger nearly fell off the joystick then. Where does it want me to go now? Why does it want me to go this way? Yeah, fuck that. I don't care. I don't care about that. Okay, now it's on. It just continues on. Wait. Oh, did I fuck up? Oh, I fucked up, didn't I? It's a pathway, isn't it? Oh, you're a joke. Oh my god, no, it actually is a... Oh, fuck. That wasn't very clear in the instructions. I didn't know that. I thought it, honestly speaking, the way it took me back then, I thought, oh, that's the level done. I can now continue in that level if I wanted to grab more. Oh, come on. No, it's all basically one level and it's just, that's fine. It's fucking absolutely fine. Oh, how far away am I? Fucking hell. That was not clear in the instructions. Would very much just like to say. I gotta do cannonball and I gotta do the drop down. At least I don't have to do the bloody sideways one again. Fuck's sake. I can complain a little bit, but Jesus Christ. It's a bit more clear that it was a one level system, not little itty bitty levels. Yeah, this is the easy. This is actually just the way you're meant to do this bit. Instead of trying to fucking parkour, no, free fall to the bottom. Okay, yeah, I got that. We don't need to repeat it. It's only been about 10 minutes since I last was here. Well, it looks like I can get all the bloody spirits. Yeah. Where do I go? Where was it? Oh, it was back a bit in it. Somewhere close by now, what I'm looking for. No. I thought maybe it would be down there then, but then I think about it, there's no way for me to get back up. Oh, I forgot about the button again. No, I'm still not at it. Is it where I thought it was, actually, where I'm like somewhere here? Because the way they sort of did this, I was like, yeah, even got that there, so I think it is here. Fuck. Oh, I see that. Oh? How does that one get up there? What? What? Oh, there. Fuck. This confuses my perspective. Very much confuses my perspective. What the fuck? Oh, there's... How did I miss that? How did I miss that it goes up there? What? I'm not actually lying about it, I swear on my life, I did not actually see the up. Oh, that's how I got confused, I can see it now. Yeah, that's how I got confused. That's exactly how I got confused, I realized. Okay. That's exactly how I got confused, I understand now. Kind of blended in a bit, because I was too focused on trying to... I think I got focused on the cars and stuff as well. Eh? What? Oh, now the statues are moving. Well, the people are... I don't need that. I don't need that image in my head of those people like that, please. I love the growing the trees, to be honest. I love that. If we just make it the whole game of me making trees. Oh, okay, now. Oh, there it is. Oh, I'm supposed to go across, okay. I pressed the fucking trigger. There we go. Oh, it was an animal in my car. I actually thought it was a memory. I'm guessing not everyone has a memory. One. Pushes devourers away. Dodge incoming attack. Would you mean incoming attack? Do you mean incoming attack? The fuck do you mean? The fuck am I about to do then? You actually are genuinely expecting me to do some sort of fucking dumbass parkour, aren't you? I can fucking tell you this. Who the fuck designed that? Fucking hate you. No, there's no way I'm actually supposed to do this, am I? This is ridiculous. No, there's no shot. Oh, there we go, that's what I'm supposed to do. Why the fuck did that work when I shot him like 60 times? What? That was literally the first thing I did. I'm sorry, but I'm not super, I literally did that. The first thing I did was shoot it like all above them like 5 times. What the fudge? Oh, that's so funny. Nice. I was also that close from a fast travel point. Nice. I mean, at least I was that close to it and everything. So they won't just start coming to life, they'll automatically show signs of life, I suppose. The fuck? I'm supposed to do this, aren't I? Yeah. Also doesn't move as I'm in it, must I? God, it looks like I'm gonna move so slowly. Yeah, I was supposed to do it. Commercial district, okay. Well, I can see that one. Fine by me. Am I supposed to do that? That's the go. Confirmation. Knock them down to then do that. That's what I'm supposed to do. That's kind of what I did wrong. What kind of that's what I did wrong? Well, not really wrong. You need to knock them down to do it. What a... That fucking music's making me want to watch a bunch of Disney movies. Like, what the hell? That... I don't even know what it fucking is. Oh no! Also incorrect. No, it's the like pattern or something. I need to basically do it until they're fully cleansed. That's what it says. I'm guessing. I want to say that could be used as like a distraction. Nope, bit too close then. That's there with the TV. That's a shield. Okay. Let's continue. Oh. No. Is this not actually the way? It was the way of that. Kinda makes sense. Oh, it was the boss there. Yeah, I need to do that into it. Also, I need to keep... Honestly, instead of me worrying about the map, I think I just, anytime I can, just give it a thing. Go back up to this shit though. Okay, so we've got to go that way, I think. Yep. Bloody hell. Is that a thing? Looks like a thing. It is a thing. Run all the way down to the end. Fuck yeah. Wait, wants me to do this? Go, 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 go. Huh? Wait, does it want me to jump up to there? It does. And then... there. the perspective of it is, I've got a wall ride onto the wrecking ball.
Yeah.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, fucking. Yeah, it's gonna be fun. Nope, wrong. Come on, come on. The fucking timing on this is. This dummy's shot. I don't think they wanted you to do that, to be honest. Because that was way too top of thin. That wasn't designed for that. You were supposed to wall right onto the wrecking ball. Good fuck. I press B, I press B, I dodged, I press B, you motherfucker. The fuck you, man? Jesus Christ, I don't like them. Oh, you know you're not. Excuse me. If you put me back to where I think you're going to put me, I'm not touching this game. If you do that, I swear to God. If you put me in that fucking car park thingy, I'm you can actually fuck off. That is actually a promise. Yep, that's fine. Oh, fuck this. Oh no, he has a memory, doesn't he? Plus, if I then when I fail the jump, he'll be there waiting for me. Right. Yeah, I could tell by the way this is gonna be a. Oh no. Okay, that's fine. I thought I would have to war ride the whole way up. Okay, could we not? Could we make the paper less papery? Just please. No, actually, at least it did save me there. Oh my god. Yeah, I would have 1,000,000% just been like, I'm not doing that again. This is it for this game. The game is fine, it's not amazingly fun that I want to redo that section again, though. Am I seriously gonna have to... Yeah, this perspective a couple of times are a bit skewed. Fucking hell. Did I shit myself then? Absolutely. There we go. Holy shit. Where is it? Actually, double check before we... Okay, that's not what I wanted. I fucked up. I didn't realize I ended there. Fucked up. I'm not gonna. I saw that and I thought it was gonna go underneath and I had to jump off to land on that to get like a thing. I did the exact same thing again. Don't fucking at me. Shit. fuck am I actually supposed to do? You fucking fat, blubbery prick shit. Yeah, fuck you, Benna. Fucking this fat bastard can move! God. Fucking hell. Come on, we got this now. There we go, now we're good. Shit. I was standing my ground then. How does one? Oh, that would have been nice. Fuck myself. How does the fuck does one get to it? It's that red floating car. How does one get to that red floating fucking car? What the fuck? Oh, I see. There we go. That's how. Really? I go through the railing? Not even a railing, the grid. How the f- Stupid fucking memories and spirits. Get the fuck on. Jesus Christ. There's so another one over there. No. Jesus Christ. bringing life back. I'm not liking the devourer aspect, though. Not at all. Yeah, I think. Oh no, I thought I won't say anything just yet. Actually. Up that way, so it's up where I'm going. It's fine. Hit my guy. No. Couldn't go up. Nope. What the? Yeah, I'm aware, but you've got. I can get it when they're on the ground. So it's a lot easier if I get it from the fucking ground. I see that. Fuck you. Come on. Sit down. Come stay down. A crocodile. to do. Oh my god, it does. Well, that's it. I'm literally only knocking that guy in the back, and nothing happened to him. Well, your thing's fucking pointless, by the way, because I've only cracked that dumbass from the back. Look, shiny! Chicken! Wait, where is it? It's somewhere over here, wasn't it? Because it was... I'm not good with judging distances like that. Get fucked. Where he's going, this way? Oh. 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 Oh, that's why. They move up and down. Right. Oh fuck, that was a thing. Go to that one. Come on. I'm getting the hang of it a bit better now. Oh wait, shit, I gotta do that. Yeah. I was waiting for it to do it automatically. Where the fuck are we going? I'm gonna call this part, it might be the only part, this is what I was gonna say when I reached a checkpoint or one of the guys, is that I am semi enjoying it, but it isn't, this game isn't for me. I could probably see myself maybe doing another part, maybe two parts potentially, depends on how I feel, but I don't think I'll finish it, so that I'm not like fully engrossed into the game. Very beautiful, love it, but it's not for me. You can definitely see the appeal. If you like these type of games, anything similar, you will enjoy and love this game, but for me, it's not for me. So I'm not fully engrossed and not like fully enjoyable to me. It's not that for me. So I think about maybe doing another one, and I might do another one. Just to sort of give it another try, see if I can get more engrossed to it. But otherwise, yeah, I'll do one more part. Just to sort of see whether or not it fits. Yeah, I'll give it another try. Because it sort of got me, but it hasn't fully got me. Because of the parkour aspect. I don't like parkour in games. Like, for me, I don't give a fuck about it. I hate it. It fucking sets my anxiety off too much. And especially the ones where it's like you fail, you're going basically restarting. Which doesn't have that much, I mean, it doesn't have that many, but I still don't really like parkour. It's not for me. Especially in games. So yeah, I'll do one more part next week. And I'll then decide then whether or not we're finishing the game or not. Because I'm not fully enjoying it, but it's just not for me. But yeah, thank you all for watching. If you did end up enjoying, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already. We'd very much appreciate it. But I'll see you all next time. Bye.